You don't come home every night driving yourself insane like I do because you're never satisfied. Io Shirai, Ember Moon, Raquel Gonzalez, and Dakota Kai. Unlike you, this isn't just our job. This isn't just a 9-to-5. This is everything to us. And it's not just about surviving. It's about taking notice and running through every top woman in this division. And I'm not doing it alone.
Say he was a gambling man, but wow, what a match. As you mentioned, just made official by our general manager.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, accompanied by JC Jane from Atlanta, Georgia, Gigi Dolin.
WWE SummerSlam meet and greets are coming to Las Vegas. Meet Charlotte Flair, Drew McIntyre, Rhea Ripley, and more. Tickets available now at Ticketmaster.com. But can we go back for just a moment and talk about Gigi Dolin saying before the commercial break, never satisfied, that being Dolin, that being Jane? That was a very, very odd message from Gigi Dolin. Did you see her cutting off the heads of the flowers?
Yeah, I saw those flowers getting chopped up. Let's face it, each of those flowers clearly represented, in my eyes, one of the competitors in the women's division. And after she chopped them all off, there was one left. And if the metaphor was too subtle for you, Vic Joseph, Gigi Dolin wants to run the women's division. And with that kind of confidence, I would not bet against her.
Well, Dolin set for one-on-one action here against Amari Miller, but hey, how about this? Some huge news presented by our Sonic News ticker. It's breaking news, and it's also official. How about this, Wade? From the desk of our general manager, Mr. William Ringle, who's had a very, very busy night, Ilya Dragunov, Pete Dunne, it's gonna happen one-on-one in our main event here tonight.
Oh, yes, I am so thrilled that we get to sit right here next to it, call the action in that main event. Mind-blowing stuff. Thank you, general manager, Mr. Ringle.
Well, Gigi Dolin, as we mentioned, in action at this moment. We've seen those secret meetings to Dolin, Jane, and of course Mandy Rose. And by the way, Mandy Rose, give you that phone number yet?
I didn't think so.
Miller striking with another back elbow under the jaw of Dolin, and a nice takedown. Nice neck breaker by Miller. Miller into the as Dolin able to kick out. But also, how about Dolin saying this isn't a 9-to-5 gig for herself and for Jane? Really focused on just creating some anarchy here in the women's division, and now taking it to Miller.
There's an arm extender if ever I've seen one. Hyper extending the elbow and perhaps shoulder of her opponent here. Look, you don't just show up in NXT and be great. It's hard work, it's slog, it's endeavor, training, travel, promotional work, rehab to injuries. 365 days a year with no vacations. That is what Gigi Dolin is all about. And she knows if she wants to get to the top here, that's exactly what she needs to commit to.
Oh, wow. What a forearm under the jaw. And of course, Dolin, and all eyes will be on Gonzalez and Kai at NXT TakeOver 36 for the NXT Women's title.
Absolutely. Yeah. My word, what a performance so far from Gigi Dolin.
Whoa!
I'm done.
Into the cover. Have you ever seen anything like that?
Oh.
Here is your winner, Gigi Dolin.
My word, abdominal stretch bomb, I think is what you would call that. That was something else. Gigi Dolin is here to make moves as we take another look at this. Gigi power right here. Beautiful. Nobody getting up from that. Putting this one to bed, and Gigi Dolin making statements left, right, and center.
Huge victory.